Okay, now we're on the Florida Turnpike on our way to the Keys. And there's the turnpike. Let's see, there's a bunch of trees over there. And look up, there's the turnpike, and it keeps going, and there's the turnpike. And there's a waste management truck in front of us. It was really interesting though. I was, as we're riding, I've been responding to a gentleman whose handle on Twitter is S as in Sam, A L I S, P as in Paul, and the number 9. So Salus P 9, which is short for Marsalis. And he's talking about how, here's three of his direct messages to me, which perhaps he wanted to keep private. But it's not so private, it's not private information. He says, your money might be good if you don't have greed, but look at what African people have to go through because of this monetary system. They are starving to death due to this system that we uphold. Africa is being raped for all its resources in the name of profit, and those people have to suffer in this life because of it. But as Americans, don't care, because we want our big house, our clothes, our big cars, and our bank account. Well, the emotions I go through thinking about the comments that this guy made are just extreme. It's like, here we are in the land of plenty complaining about what other people don't have. When you think of Africa with all the diamonds, gold, oil, silver, copper, and all the other natural resources they have, and they're either, I'm just going to tell it the way I feel about it, they're either too corrupt or too stupid to figure out how to get their, how to benefit from their own natural resources. What in the world do I have to do with that? Nothing. They could learn from America. At least we have utilized our natural resources, and we still are. And at least we have... And
Evelyn, go ahead.
I said, if we have given our resources to other countries to help other countries,
including Africa, with the food that we've sent over, with all the land that they have, and we have to send them food, we shouldn't be giving them anyway. We should be bartering with them or trading with them, using chopsticks as a currency. But we should be trading. You've got diamonds, you want food, great. We'll trade you our food for your diamonds. You need medical care, you've got gold, great. We'll trade you our medical care for your gold. Then they can maintain their self-respect, because people really don't respect us when we just give them stuff. Then they start wondering why we don't give them more. I'm wondering why we give them anything. They should earn it or trade for it. You have the natural resources. If you're not too corrupt to figure it out, that's the other thing. When we send money, money ends up going into the hands of the dictators that they allow to rule them. If you're a slave, it's because you've allowed it. You may think, well, wait a minute, some great superpower came over and enslaved you. Or you may think, wait a second, how can you say that? What about black people that were enslaved by those that went over to Africa? Well, for one, they went over to Africa, and Africans sold their own people to the white people that brought them back to America, number one. Number two, there is another option. In the words of Patrick Henry, give me liberty or give me death. You have another option. You can allow yourself to be enslaved, or you can fight to the death for your freedom. On our way to the Keys, in the land of the free, Garland E. Harris. Now, our audience might have a different perspective, and that's their privilege. In this great country of ours, we can speak our mind and have completely different perspectives and opinions about completely different things. I respect Mr. Salas P9. He has the right and the privilege to think the way he thinks, to have his perspective and his opinion. He and I just absolutely, totally disagree. Even though I do appreciate that he watched my video, which you can find, it's called The Capitalist Manifesto, the Garland E. Harris capitalist manifesto, and I'll keep tweeting it so that you can see it. Okay, here's Aviance. She can, let's see what her perspective is. Thank you, Aviance. All right, signing off. We'll be back.